in this terrific explosion, which occurred beneath the sea over 2 miles from the shaft. 200 men were at work in the pit at the time, and though badly gassed, most of them fought their way to safety, but their comrades were trapped in the fumes, and so tragedy came to this pit once more. Whitehaven must be England's most tragic mining town, for in the space of but 20 years, no fewer than 192 lives have been lost beneath the earth.